Hello, 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 hello. Oh, come on. Hello, 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 hello. This is Rich Kale here on YouTube. Rich Gen X elsewhere. Okay, and it's time to return to... You son of a bitch! Well, that sucked. Okay. All right, well, when we left off, we were... You know, dealing with these idiots. And I think we got what we need from here. I'll just double check it. Let's hack this thing. Alright, that went quick enough. Downstairs, though.
She'll open this.
I didn't touch her!
Just like her. There's
just warming up. Anything? No. I need more. So there's a code?
Didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners. People policeman with a ponce-like fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
So... heard them.
A rapture reminder. We all have bills to pay, and the temptation to break certain to make a little extra atom is forgiven. Breaking is not. Stay on the level, out of trouble.
I fell into that one, didn't I? Where was the last one? I suppose I should come back to that later.
Atlas is a friend of the parallel. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Oh, I got two of them?
Is that someone?
You're jealous!
Call the cops on me?
Don't run!
Oh, I still got to get that picture. Or do I have it already? I could have sworn I took it already.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me, do you? I can never stomach doubters.
Okay, now I gotta find another one. Oh yeah, I got him. Take that from now on. Okay, let's do a quick hack of this. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck! Sorry, I'm trying to avoid that, and, Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, that's right, I've been in here. So I gotta find two more pictures, huh? Fuck it.
Rapture's most beloved musical artist returns with Why Even Ask, his greatest album yet. Songs of love, songs of children, songs of passion. Buy Why Even Ask and invite Sandra Cohen into your home today.
Come on, we got... So I gotta find two more, huh? I'd like to find where they are. Cause I do have to go back this way. All right. Well, we're fucked, aren't we? Alright, we can do this. Oh crap. Good. That could be helpful. Lust.
Mr. Goodwin.
Hurry, Mr. B.
Come on. Oh, that's good to flip over here and oh. Auto hacking it.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
I don't think so.
So what's in here? Always hacking on, Let's see, now we put that one there. I hate that thing. I mean, that's kind of cheap. Well, I thought I found another section.
Happening.
Come on! I just want...
Idiot. So, obviously... Okay, I had to do it that way. All right. Of course. All I gotta get back now is get back over there, find the girl. Oh, come on!
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
All I want... to harvest! Yes! Yes! Rescue! Rescue! You've been rescued, young one. Exercise
the little
to
ones have never had anyone to
Thank
look
you.
To, except to me.
Thank you.
And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Greatly appreciated.
But I send her flowers every day, and she always sends them back. Give me that goddamn quid back!
Ah! Anything? Nothing over here? Darn. Oh, shut down, pal. I don't want that. Fuck! These things are getting annoying! I hate them! Could care less about you, bitch. Let's hack another one of these. Hopefully we can get in there. Can do this one. Yep. I'm gonna get this one, yeah. Okay, I'll have to go back down to the lower level of Eve's Garden. Pharaoh's Fortune. Oh no. Oh good. Oh no. God, no. Alright. Okay, we're gonna get through this. We got this one? Okay. No! Let's get this camera now on our side. Good. Let's hack this one just in case. Come on, system, work with me. Okay, good. That's a good one. And that's a good end. And okay, let's get you over here. Perfect. Okay, so now we switch that out. We need a... Oh, this will be a good one to go here. Put you up here. Put you down... up. Get you and put you in here. So, where am I at? Oh! Okay, surprise. So, I'm probably getting close to finding all these things. Gatherers, God. Rapture's records. Oh! I gotta find that guy. What do I want to do? Oh. Oh, that's right. Thank you.
some gangster or hard-nosed political operative? We're talking about a Dizzy Twist, what wrote a song or two that got on the Ryan's wig.
Yeah, I don't want to use a jukebox. Bastards! Bitch! Got another one to get. I got a rescuer. And of course, pissed off with this guy. No, why? I hate Big Daddies. I love Vita Chambers, but I hate Big Daddies.
I can control myself. I can. Come on.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. You need this.
Come on!
Okay. So let's see. Okay, there's something about that. Son of a bitch! I don't know what happened there. Well,
you flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Hmm.
That's three of four. What's that look? I can do you. Judged by you?
Yeah, I got three or four.
Screw you! Screw all you fucking doubters! Here's what I say to all of you!
Oh, fuck you. I get a picture and now he plans to kill me again. Nothing new there. Oh, you son of a bitch, you. See, this is what I get for putting the third photo in. More of those
I'm sorry for that outburst. You'll have to forgive an old fool his artistic temperament. The birth is so close now. The labor pains can blur the judgment and drive the passions of even the finest spirits.
That's something, I want it. There's only one more person left. Let's see, I got one more Big Daddy left. Get one more big little sister, don't I? Yeah, I still have to get one.
I heard
Ugh! I hate those big days, but I want to get this harvesting done. I want to get that done. Oh, fuck, fuck, fuck!
Get up, Mr. Bubble! Get up! Get up, Mr. Bubble! No! No.
Okay, you're rescued, no, little girl. No. That's even better, isn't it?
Thank you.
You're welcome. It's all three of them.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Sinclair spirits. Okay. That camera. Get another camera. I need to get another camera set. Oh no 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 no. Shit! I'm fucked. All right. Good, I got it. Oh yeah, I went in here. Is it right here? You know what, I'm gonna hack this thing, cause I have no idea where the code is. Thank you. Oh no, no! Got a camera. Find a stairwell or something?
Don't run! We were just getting started! You want another? And I have to also find a record shop.
Hey, Mary, what's with the sourpuss?
Have you heard what's going on down in Hollow Square? I hear they're putting people in cages.
There you go again, Mary. Listening.
Okay, let's find this and, motherfucker. That's better. What now?
Where are you going, honey?
Close. You bitch! So all I have to do now is get to one last area, Poseidon's Plaza. Ah. So I have to find a record shop. Surprise. Oh. Oh. I don't think it was over in this area. What the hell? Let's hack this thing, be back. No, no. No, I'm fucked. You gotta be! Finding stuff.
Fontaine knew our blokes were coming. We were done over. Then splicers come screaming out the woodwork, burping fire, spitting ice. Demons out of the Bible, they were. I've never seen nothing like it. It wasn't a business he was building, it was an army.
Well, that was a pointless little jaunt, wasn't it?
I smell.
You go! Get
out! Oh, you bitch! Fuck them, they can die. I want to get this find this last little.
You've got to laugh at me too. I know you're here, and I'm itching for a fight. I found you that way.
Oh, is this Rapture Records? Well, I found Raptured Records.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Oh. Guess we're not going back up that way, huh? Fuck. All I need to do is get out of here now. I want a health station. Yeah. Oh! Okay, I finally got this bastard! Well, no, I don't want that. Well, we need that. Okay. I should get some more health. Hey, Big Daddy. Bye, Big Daddy. I'm gonna get some more health packs, and I'm gonna call it an episode. Because this has been a pain in the arse. I think that's a good place to call it. Now we have all that, and I hope you've been enjoying this and me griping about some of this shit. Oh, hey! Nice. Okay. Let's see, how many do I have now? Hmm. You know what? I need to see what I have. I should go to a gene bank before I make that decision. However, as always, this is Rich Keel here on YouTube, a Rich Gen X elsewhere. I'm going to be saving this soon. I want to... where's that gene bag?
Atlas is a friend of the parasite. Don't be a friend of Atlas.
Yeah, I can believe that. Ah, here we are. Gene bank. So one more of those. Plasmid. I need two more of those. So the more slots I have, the better off I'll be. Okay. And should I get the health upgrade? I'll get a health upgrade. Now I still have some left, but that's even better now because now I can add some more stuff to my Oh, I don't have enough for that. Oh. That ought to be helpful. Yeah, that'll be very helpful. And then once I get some of that, I could... I know. I have to get a good one. But we're going to save it, I think, right here. So we're in the right area for when we go down to go and put the last... picture in his display, and we have another bastard to fight. As always, this is Rich Keel here on YouTube, Rich Gen X elsewhere. I invite you to subscribe to the channel and check out all the other playthroughs that I'm working on. Besides this, I'm working on a bunch of other games and series, including the Assassin's Creed series. Currently working on Assassin's Creed 2 for the channel and Assassin's Creed 3 for the for the podcast games my mom found. Working my way through Control, working my way through the Indiana Jones franchise, currently on Indiana Jones of the Emperor's Tomb. Working my way through the Shantae series, currently on Shantae, Risky's Revenge. I'm also do runs through the game of Monstrum. Working my way through Shadow Warrior Classic. And I'm also working my way through the Leisure Suit Larry franchise. I'm going to be starting the sixth game soon. So come check that out. And check out all the other things. Now, these videos here, these premiere at 3 p.m. Eastern every day in a two-week cycle. And also, put in the comments, we got all the photos. And then next time round, we will be working our way through... next part. There's a big day nearby. Also, next time around... Oh, there he is. And also, I have stuff premiering at 10 a.m. every day right now. Well, for the time being, I'll be most of the week, 10 a.m. weekly videos. Sunday mornings are for the Tomb Raider 1, 2, 3 remastered. Monday mornings is for Alone in the Dark, 2024. Tuesday mornings is usually Fickreens. Wednesday is one of the first 7 Final Fantasies. Thursday is usually Dead by Daylight. Friday is usually a fighting game, ladder, or story mode. And Saturday is usually a retrospective for a gamer series I've beaten the story mode on. So, as always, I want you all to take care and have fun. Bye, all.